All right, I'm back. It's about 6:30. My sister talked me back into it. What happened was the thin line that I mentioned, that was the main line, formed with the rain off to the west and the heavy flash flooding rain that was off to the east, and kind of stalled out. That's kind of what happened. It stalled out. And we've been having this downpour for about, I don't know, 5 to 10 minutes. So I figured I would get it on camera, because why not? I don't think there's a lot of thunder with this one, but considering how rare the rain has been so far this year, especially the last couple months, it's definitely worth getting it on camera. I've said this once, and I've said it probably 4 times today, and I don't know how else to say it, but this rain is definitely needed. We needed this rain so bad, and it actually is kind of a relief that we've gotten this rain. Especially on like the grass and stuff, like the tree we have right there. This bottom half of it's starting to dry up, which isn't good, because it's only middle of June. That shouldn't be happening yet. Hopefully that doesn't continue to happen. Oh, there we go. Got a little lightning on camera. All right, I'm gonna film this for about another minute or so here. righty, guys, that's going to be it for me. Take care.